your ghost. Don't take this the wrong way.